We're going to cook egg rolls today. It's all veggies, but there's no meat or no shrimps. So I'm going to show it to you. And the stove, it's on medium heat. So we have cooking oil. Put it in the pan to saute. We're not. Okay, it will be a little bit noisy because of the blower. Okay, the onions is just 1/4 of the regular onions. We are putting the onions first.
Instead of using beans, because I have this in the backyard, in our garden, so I'm using this one, but we call it papa. But you can substitute this with the beans. I don't have beans, that's why I'm using the papa. Next is 1 cup of water, some green onions, but I'm not using this one, probably about a teaspoon of this. 1 cup of cabbage, sliced cabbage. This one, combination of 1/4 cup of oyster sauce, 1/4 cup of soy sauce, and then 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, of oyster sauce. Because they don't have this in the grocery, I have it in the packet. Instead of using this one, because you cannot buy this at a grocery, you can use green beans. So put it like that. And then, carrots. 1.5 sticks of carrots. Chicken broth, 1/2 cup of chicken broth, and then 1 cup of water. And then this is a combination of oyster sauce, 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, and combination oyster sauce and soy sauce. 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, and then 1/4 cup of soy sauce.
So that's how it looks like. We'll put a little bit of pepper, ground pepper. It depends on you how much black ground pepper you're going to put. So I'm just I sprinkled a little bit of the black ground pepper. Or if you see that the sweet potato is already cooked and the green beans, the green pea pods, the bataw, Then we can put the next veggies. This is the pipas I use. Oops, I drop it. This is from my garden. You can use green beans instead of that, because they don't have it at the grocery. Right there. That's how it looks like. Garlic salt. So just a sprinkle. Garlic salt. And then next is the bean sprouts. 3 cups of bean sprouts. It looks like a lot, but then this one will shrink. Next is a cup of cabbage. And then green onions. Probably this is 1 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons. I'll just use them all. Okay, veggies are cooked. We'll turn off the stove, let it cool down before wrapping it. Okay, now the veggies are cooked for demonstration purposes. I have to show you how to wrap. See, this is what I use to seal, because I'm going to wrap the veggies. To seal the egg roll, it's 1 egg, and then I beat the egg with a little bit of water. So there it is. Then we will fry this one. Then fry. Put it on the plate. So that's how it looks like when it's cooked. So we usually make a mixture of vinegar, salt, and ground pepper, mix it together, a little bit of water, and when we eat this one, we dip this in that mixture. Vinegar, a little bit of water, and ground pepper, and then sprinkle a little bit of a little bit of salt, and dip the egg roll. That's, or you can eat it by itself without dipping it in that vinegar. Okay, that's it. See you next time. Don't forget, click the link and subscribe. So this is egg rolls, and it's all veggies inside without any meat or shrimps in it. So it's all veggies. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.